it goes. All right. Oh man. All right, it did it. Now, I admit, I was a little cocky about it, but look what happened to the tip. It's like all this weird yellow sulfur or something, and it got very hot. And look at the vice grips. Okay, I can hold this side of it, but look at look at that. That is crazy. Look at how red it is. Well, that's pretty cool. I still have some more tungsten to play with. It took a bit. I don't know if I had the flame as hot as I could have. I've got these number 10 glasses. It was kind of hard to see the flame at first, and then I removed the shades and readjusted it, and it seemed to work better. But check that out. All right, well, that's tungsten. That's pretty cool. That was a great idea. It did cut through speed-wise. You know, I could try it again maybe. I should probably order a new one to really do a proper test, but here we go. It did cut through finally. If anyone out there wants to try this and cut it faster than me, please feel free. Check it out. I get excited about this gas. It's pretty cool. There's a lot you can do with it. And it can be made out of renewables, which is really cool, and it burns really clean. Okay. Over and out.